Hi, my name is Romuald Członkowski. I'm the developer behind N810 MCP. This is a model context protocol that will turn your Claude desktop, Claude Code, Cursor, or Windsurf into a capable AI agent that will be able to create, edit, change, update N810 workflows for you. This is a game changer, as up until now, the AIs were not very good at generating N810 workflows. They lacked the necessary knowledge and context to create it in a manner that would actually work within N810. In this video, I will show you why and how N810 MCP works. I will also go through the most common and easiest installation methods so you can get started within minutes. Okay, let's first see N810 MCP in action. So I prepared here a simple instruction. I would like to have an N810 workflow that basically gets Hacker News every hour and then saves only the new ones to our Google Doc. I selected Extended Thinking and Claude Opus 4, which is the strongest model available. Let's see what happens. Okay, it says it's done. And for setup instructions, we get that we need to configure Google Sheets connection and create the sheet. All right, let's see. I copy and paste it here. So it's not bad, actually. Let's try to run it. And it just failed here. Well, doesn't work, but it's not tragic. Let's give it another chance. I'll even copy paste the generated workflow so that it has the data. We have the new one, let's copy and paste it again. And it fails the same spot. Okay, let's try with MCP turned on. So I copy the same instruction, exactly the same instruction, and paste it with N810 MCP enabled. And let's click. Same settings, extended thinking, Opus 4. Now, what will happen is Claude will first check the documentation of the MCP tools that it has available, and then it will start searching for the nodes that it plans to use for this automation. When it selected the nodes, it will start getting the documentation of the every specific node and learn how to configure them right. This is always up to date to the newest N810 version, so we will not get some outdated nodes. When it's already done preparing for building, it will start validating the proposed configurations. So it will generate a code for a single node and then validate it against the MCP tool. Then when the validation is done, it will start building the workflow and again validating the entire workflow, the connections between the nodes, configurations, etc. Then when it tried to validate, it realized and got feedback from NCP that there was an error in this thinking. So it got feedback what to correct. After changing the workflow, it will validate again to save you troubleshooting later on. Okay, now it's checking if my N810 instance is connected and healthy. And when that's confirmed, it will carry on with creating the workflow inside the instance already. So there's no need to copy paste. All right, and it's done. So we can see the workflow ID, Hacker News to Google Sheets, what it does, setup instructions, so Google Sheets setup. Let's add those columns first. Okay, that's done. Let's check the N810 instance for the workflow. Here it is, Hacker News to Google Sheets. Let's tidy this up and select the credentials. Let's run it. All right, there is an error. Well, the beauty of N810 MCP is that we can just ask. So we go back to our conversation and simply say, there is an error, please get the latest execution and troubleshoot. Think deeply, validate created workflow. What Claude will do, it will list all the executions and get the latest execution. Check the data that was downloaded and how it errored, and then it will troubleshoot. Now, it will not create the workflow from scratch. It can partially update the workflow, saving tokens and also speeding up the whole process. So it validated, fixed the workflow. Let's see. The only thing we need to do is to reload the page. Also, update the credentials. Let's run and see. It appended 17 items. Let's see if those are there. Okay, those are there, so it works. And it took us some minutes. I haven't touched the workflow apart from changing credentials a little bit, which N810 MCP does not support, so it does not read your credentials. But apart from that, I've done everything in Cloud Desktop. And you can use Cloud Code, Windsurf, or Cursor as well to connect the MCP. All right, let's now move to the part where I explain how you can install that for yourself for free in a few minutes. So first of all, you want to go to the GitHub. If you are watching that on GitHub, you are already there. If not, the link will be in the description of this video. And scroll down to the quick start. Here you have the fastest option with NPX. So the prerequisite is that you have Node.js installed on your system. It's a pretty straightforward installation. So you go here, click install Node.js, and then you just choose your operating system. Then you go and open your terminal. You can just type terminal and it will open. And then you copy each of those lines one by one to your terminal. It will install Node.js in your system. You go back to the GitHub repository and run this command. Paste. Yes, there you go. It's running. What you do next is copy the full configuration and go to your Cloud Desktop. From there, you select Cloud, Settings, and Developer. I have that already installed, so yeah, I will just erase that. And you may have here Enable Developer Tools, click that, and then Edit Config. It will take you to the file which you'll need to open with an editor. It can be a code editor or something else. And you just paste what we copied before. Here, if you want to enjoy the direct connection to your N810 instance, you'll have to modify those two things. The first one is the address of your N810 instance. So you copy your URL and paste it here. Mind to delete what's coming after. And then for the N810 API key, you want to go to your profile, settings, N810 API, and create an API key. Give it a name, click save, and there you go. There is your API key. Just paste it here, hit Command S to save and reboot your Cloud instance. Then when it loads and you click this button here, you'll see N810 MCP 39 tools. That means it worked. Best results, you should create a new Cloud project to have system instructions. This will guide the AI agent to actually use the tools that are needed to create an N810 workflow. To do that, you just go to Projects, create new project, name your project, and then go back to the repo. In Cloud Project Setup, you copy that text and paste it here. Save instructions, and that's it. Now, what can you use this N810 MCP for? You can use it for brainstorming new ideas, discovering nodes, and discovering logic that you haven't thought about before. But not only this, you can create the workflows inside N810 instance instead of copy-pasting. You can create powerful agents. Now, there are many more N810 MCP tools that you can discover in GitHub documentation. You can use them to create new workflows, but also brainstorm ideas, create new architectures. Please leave a like to this video, share in comments what your experience with N810 MCP was, and if you'd like to work with me, the contact information is in the description of this video. Thank you.